Glad you came back for another night. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. We found some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down a new lead right now. Let me just update you real quick, then you can get to work. Like, you'll be starring as the security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings, a waist knife, and a fox skin, which we think could be authentic. And again, it might just be. And we found a fan. If we don't have something really cool by next week, then we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk around saying, boo. But, you know, like I said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings said it was like an extra room that got boarded up or something like that. So we're going to take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with the new setup. You can check the security cameras over to your right with the click of that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cams and the vent cams. Then over to your farm. Flip up your maintenance panel. You know, use this to reboot any systems that make you offline. In trying to make the place feel vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. The most important. It's the ventilation. Look, this place will get... ...give you the spooks, man. And if you let that ventilation go off live, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man.
Thank you. Yeah! Max.